Hey everybody, gonna play some Project Zomboid. Sad. Hey Grig, how's it going? Where's my stick trap? Did I not actually? Aw, this trap. It's not the right trap. Dang it. Trap box and cage trap. Let's do some gunplay. That's a pretty far walk. Oh, one sec, I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Okay, where was I? You said go to the dock, eh? Of course not. That was like your first time ever firing a gun. Alright, Karen, time to get out of the rain. Didn't we go to the Zippy Mart last week? Isn't that where I went? Alright, I'll try that. Direct me to the lake, Grig. I'm just gonna have a nap first. Thank you. east, south, or south, north, east. No. East, west, north, south. Yeah, I'll bring some food. Going to the east. Am I going the right way? Did I miss the dirt path? This way? keep going this way? Just stopping off for some food. Is this the farm region? Alright, so which way do I go? You said there was a shed to check or something? I don't remember there being all these zombies here a minute ago. Yeah, I know. I'm just gonna kill some zombies. I'm gonna try my new pistol. Yes, that's what I'm doing. I missed the shed. Wasn't that the one where I was surrounded by zombies at the time, though? Yeah, but I'm exhausted right now. I need to find some place to rest. Apparently, all the zombies went chasing after my crazy gun firing. I'm really good at this game. So, shed this way? Where am I going? This shed. Nothing useful. Next stop. What does rack firearm mean? Melee space. How do I turn my laser sight on? Any idea? Thank you. my pistol has a laser sight. Scope, red dot. How does that work? Alright, now where am I going? Do I follow the bound path or the road? All over already. Wait, this is location number two, like this little shack? Or this shack over here? I see. Ooh, a box of nails, that's useful. Alright, I'm in the forest, I think. This feels like a forest. Alright, it's just the growth from time passing. Alright, here's the second dirt path. I should have brought fishing supplies if I was going to the lake. That was silly not to. Thank you. fishing stuff. All these fishing magazines. Lucky you. How do I fish? I probably need a worm, eh? Some sort of... You can get worms from foraging, can't you? I don't want to dig because I'll hurt my hands. This seems more like a river than a lake. Maybe it's based off of a real goofy looking lake. Wonder where this road goes. Alright, so just straight this way, I guess. Wow, this is dense foliage. Uh-oh, I hear zombies. Run, Karen. Shuffle away slowly, Karen. Project Zomboid? Or this specific game? Like this playthrough? Since I saw a comic on it on Control-Alt-Delete. They're chasing her, I can hear them. No, Karen's too much of a badass to die to forest zombies. So yeah, if you Google the webcomic Ctrl-Alt-Delete and find the comic that they did on Project Zomboid, then you will know how long I've been playing Project Zomboid for. Oh, this might be the end of Karen. No, oh, maybe not. She just decided to kill all the zombies. Whew, I thought that was a safe place to sleep, but apparently not. Should really close the curtains. That was poorly planned on her part. Canned potato. Well, if I hadn't had a good axe at that point, that would have been the end of her for sure. There we go. Now she's tired, okay. Ooh, I leveled up. Yeah, extra guard. Oh, come on, really? Yeah, that sounds about right. One thing you should always remember, it doesn't matter if you think there's no zombies around, always run away from an alarm. Always, always. Maybe it's a battery-powered alarm, I have no idea. Had some close calls today. Yeah, probably. Wonder if this rat's still good. Yeah, that's probably what'll... Oh, I burnt my mouse. And my cooking pot. Alright, that's about it for today, guys. I'm gonna head out now. Thanks for watching.